Hi, I'm Dr. Dirk Gouge, orthopedic surgeon, Olympic Medical Center.
I've been an orthopedic surgeon for 23 years at Olympic Medical Center.
Hi, I'm Dr. Tom Hirschmuller, orthopedic surgeon at Olympic Medical Center in Port Angeles. I do an average of 4 to 5 hip and knee replacement surgeries per week.
The CORI system helps us be more accurate with our joint replacements and also helps maintain minimally invasive techniques.
With the greater precision that we get with CORI in total knee replacement surgery, we hope that as a patient, you'll have a longer lasting knee replacement and a knee replacement that feels more functional and less artificial.
The CORI as a navigation system, it's not experimental. It's based on prior navigation systems, but it is the latest cutting edge technology, and we're very fortunate to have it here at Olympic Medical Center.
We replace the knee joint with an artificial implant that resurfaces the ends of the bones in the joint and reduces pain and increases function. We've put together a great team at Olympic Medical Center to help you through your joint replacement surgery. It starts with nurses at the hospital, our surgical techs, anesthesia providers, the hospitalist physicians who help with medical care, and then the home health team that helps you afterwards.
Like patients that want to get back to playing golf and hiking and snow skiing and water skiing and playing tennis and those kinds of things. Pickleball is huge around here. You know, those patients are, that's why they do this, is so that they can get back to those things that they want to do every day that they've had to stop doing because their knee, you know, hurts too much, so that they had to stop doing those activities. So,
sure.
You know, one of the biggest things about knee replacement and joint replacement is to try and get people back to doing those activities that they want to do.